I needed to face fear to get over it. And I thought, well, why not take a step further and cut my fear into little pieces, then set my fear on fire, then throw the hot ash off my fear into a lake and then poison the lake.